Okay, audio, good for you guys? Audio-wise, good? Yes? I guess new game! Okay, man. Brother, let me know, and then I'll get back to you. It's a tad loud.
But Dr. Cortex, we haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron!
Oh.
This bandicoot will be my general.
Hang on. It's not working. Why is it? Okay, hang on. It's a tad loud. I'll drop it down. Okay, hang on. Skip. Quit. Retry. From the beginning, here we go. Loading the Wumpa Islands. No! No! Don't tell me! Hang on. What is going on? What did I do? Oh, I did things wrong. Quit! New game. Okay. Hoobada. I don't know who that guy is. Random guy named Hoobada. Okay. New game. Also, hang on. Subtitles on? Yes? No. Why aren't there subtitle options? You have everything else, but you don't have subtitles. Hang on. Subtitles? No. You don't have an options for sound game? Activision, what the hell are you doing? Override. No subtitles. And no way to tweak the audio? What the hell?
Dr. Cortex. We haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron! This bandicoot will be my general. He will lead my Cortex commandos to world domination. This time, I shall reign triumphant.
Tiger.
We are closer than ever.
Kangaroo
before.
Bandicoot.
Quickly, into the vortex.
Dr. Cortex. The vortex is not ready.
Hey, it's no brain. It from Pinky the Brain. There's something wrong with that guy, though.
Failure again. Capture him.
Okay, I became stretchy and long, and whoa. Wait. Why does she have clothes on? Never mind. I'm not trying to be a pervert here. I did see the new episode of My Hero Academia. Really good. Okay, I have shoes. So, did I have shoes and pants on when I showed up? Okay, what is that? Oh, extra life. Okay, so can I go... Oh my god, it is a runner! And I'm dead. Oh, hang on. Okay. Okay, that was, in all fairness, that was way faster than I thought. So can I just jump on him? Yes. So this is all the game is, huh? Oh, I'm supposed to... Oh, you can't double jump! And there go my shoes. Okay. Hey. We knew this was gonna be a thing, because this is a platformer. And I had promised that I don't know what that is. I had promised that I would play this eventually. Alright, if I hop on... Oh, that's way better. Okay. I want to double jump. I really want to double jump. And the fact that I can't double jump, it bugs me so much. Hop. It shouldn't be that hard of a game. I've been playing a game where all I do is just jump and shoot. Why do you think I've been playing Warframe? To get good at platformers. Yeah, okay, there we go. Hey, give me that extra life. Daddy gonna need it. Clearly, I want to double jump, but it won't let me. Oh, checkpoint. Wait, that's a oh, shit. Not gonna lie. Jim Carrey. Rick! Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. Music right there. I don't know why. I can't disconnect that. It isn't fixed anywhere else, so... Yeah, no, I did see the new episode. Yes. Okay, so I can't... If I get another Goobaga, or however you wanna... Like, can I... Oh, I can hop on you. Okay, so... I can hop on enemies. I just can't exactly get the timing. Alright, went right, let me go left. Can't get exactly the timing down. That's a problem. Oh, okay, now that you're like this, can I... Yeah, there you go, buddy. I don't know, like, are we going back for the girl like we left and then realize, ow. Oh, you missed 11 boxes. Jeez, game, thank you for letting me know that painfully. Damn. Game's kind of harsh, by the way. Octopath is everything I hoped it would be. And the voice acting doesn't suck. English or Japanese? Because, it looks, Octopath looks really, really good. Like, really? That's exactly kind of how I want developers to redo games, but they try to go with, ooh, that's a skunk. They try to go with that mobile graphic style that really bugs me. I'm gonna cover it with an iPod. I'll be back. Alright, bet. See you soon, brother. Up, up. Okay, so how? Oh, it's just okay. I thought he was gonna attack, but clearly, I don't know what that is. I should have said like 50 or 100. For the death counter. Should have just gone a little higher. And it would have been fine. It would have been A-okay, but you know. I was like, how hard could be going in a straight line? It's a straight line. Clearly your character can get hit once. And that's it. Okay, hop! Yeah! That's... Do not like the oh... Hop it. Alright, hop. Oh, nope, okay. So kids like this back in the day, huh? Like, I can see... Ratchet and Clank. Next to Sonic. Huh. Alright. If I hit that, I'm gonna die, and I don't wanna die. I Okay, give me that. What is that? What is it? Oh, bonus level. Okay. Well, that was easy. I shouldn't say that. I shouldn't say that. Okay, hop. It's got good music, good graphics. It's just, very... Woo! Very straightforward. Ba-doosh. Sorry. I don't think I've ever seen a video game beat you over the head for missing stuff. It's violent. It's really violent. Also, I don't know why I'm going this way that I am. I want to say I'm gonna go protect the girl, but... Is that true? I don't know. Could be. Could not be. Man, this is weird. I kinda... Yeah, I think I prefer... Ooh. Okay. Yep. Just trying to get on top of that if I can't... Nope. Okay. I think I kind of prefer the 2D, which is really weird. Is that gonna change here in a second? If I hit, go. Yeah, I kind of prefer the 2D. Gone batshit crazy. Okay. Oh. This man lives in a very dangerous world. Two days and is on vacation for 2 weeks. Nice! Okay, that shouldn't count. That was a bonus level. That should not count as a death. That was a bonus. I didn't realize just stepping on the TNT would cause the explosion. Should've. That would be next Saturday would be Jet Set Radio then. I'm hoping to have my computer by then too, that way it can streamline a few things, knock on wood, if they work. Okay, loving the facial animations. Okay, here we go. Oh, no! Shit! I hit the box! I thought it would automatically pick up! Oh, we are in trouble. Yep. How am I... Okay, how are you supposed to... He doesn't automatically... Hang on, I can't... There we go. Get that apple? Woo! Kid, I remember going to like Walmart or Target or Shopko and seeing a game like this as a demo. Never really interested me as a kid. He's going in a straight line. How hard could it be a straight line be? Apparently pretty hard. Wampa fruit. Oh. Wait, Bandicoot is Ozzy? Oh, I did not know that. Okay. Also, I got a perfect. Doesn't feel like I got a perfect, but I got a perfect. Oh, how many levels are in this game? I see like the other little islands and I'm like, oh no, 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 no. Wait, was it supposed to go backwards? Maybe? He can drown. He can drown. Okay, hold up, hold up. If I go the other way. Oh, I was supposed to go the other way. Okay, yeah, okay, so I was going the right way. Lurid, yo! It comes back. Also, cheeky. Very cheeky. Can I? There we go. We're not very far in this game, by the way. I kid you not, if I was not streaming, and I don't know why, but if I was not streaming, I wouldn't have this issue. I have documentation of people watching me play platformers, and it's completely fine. It really is. I'm not blowing smoke up your butt. Web, hey buddy, how you doing? Oh, you don't like Trash Bandicoot? Really, Web? Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Yeah, sort of, kind of. Underestimated the difficulty of the game. Woo! My fairness. Easier. Up. Oh, that slides down. Of course it does. Okay. How people would have taken it? I mean, say that, but that would be a little weird, right? A little bit, yeah. So, she's there long enough to get stolen by a man with an N on his forehead. Also, Willow, how far into Octopath Traveler are you in? And also, is it true that you could basically pick any character and it's like having your own playthrough? Like, the character in and of itself is not really connected to the story? Okay. Wow, that's weird. For a JRPG, that's really unorthodox. No, James, just don't. Wait. No to what? Me, playing the game, or me, going after the, unusually sexy girlfriend? Oh. Hi. Okay. Okay. Man's got a crack! Man's got a crack! Amy, hey! Don't worry. Just playing a game where a man's got a crack. Yeah, well, we got a big old kick. Start literally anywhere. In the Tana bonus level. Because the boxes go down and I need to physically touch the wampum fruit to get the wampum fruits. And I don't know how to get that without dying. So no grinding. I heard that you had to switch characters, though. So, like, you have to grind. Well, If you don't switch characters, you have to grind, I should say. See, if I want to get the Wampa Fruit, I gotta touch the Wampa Fruit. But if I don't touch it, see, I can't get it. It's collecting. Okay. I mean, let's be fair. Web, all I have to do typically in a video game is to jump. But you know where that gets me. I'm too afraid to touch it. That's why. I'm alive. How am I alive? Oh, shit. Okay. Wait for it. Wait for it. Still fine, right? No. No, it is not. It is not fine. There's nothing fine about that. The Wumpin dude is a extra life. Well, actually, no. He's a get out of damage free card. It's collecting. I'm gonna have to take a look because I do want to get Octopath Traveler soon. Question mark. Okay. On a level. Queen 8! How difficult does this game get? Because, I mean, I'm not saying that I'm worried about the jumping right now. I'm not saying that at all. but a friend is actually asking about the jumping. Yes. He is very, very worried about the jumping. You can collect, each character start at level 1, but you retain the other characters in your party, and they grow quickly. How do I... The man can't jump! There we go. Alright, hop. Oh, yeah, look at that! Look, oh, yeah, you're right. Okay, my bad. Gets challenging? Okay. You know, Crash, instead of going after the Wumpin Fruit, you could just go after the girl. And she has better Wumpin Fruit. Not making that sexual, I'm just saying. Frick! I'm afraid. What's with the dock? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get hit by so many boxes. Comes back. Hey, Queen! I mean, I'm bad, but I'm not that terrible. Slightly terrible. First person is 14, but all the others. 9, so shrinks quickly. Really? I mean, okay, so I'm 15 deaths away from T1. I should have put this at like 50 or 100. Surely should have. I mean, if there's no like winter levels where like the area is slightly slippery, I'll be fine. Or I can be on a wild... Boar? Pig? I'm not too sure what it is. Up. Whoop. Okay. I love how technically I feel like you could miss the checkpoint. Or you wipe out in one go. No, wait, I was not ready. Set the guards. Huh? Woo, give me that checkpoint. And I feel like like putting a death counter on this game was a bad idea. Woo. There's your cousin. Holy hell, game. This is the... How many islands are there? Because Willow's saying there's quite a few levels in this game. I only missed one box for the very first time. Thank you very much. Oh. Oh, don't remind me. I mean, I did say crash today, crash tomorrow. So, at least legit, we might be able to get through one game. Question mark. Hang on, wait. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, there we go. Nope. Turtles are a trap. Turtles are a trap. They're a damn trap. Damn it! I tried to body chuck it. That checkpoint. Okay. Nope. That's not bad. Yes. It's not bad. No. Could be worse. Come on! Really? Oh, you can bounce on that. Okay, cool. No! I'm not gonna acknowledge it. I'm just gonna knock a turtle off the ground. Yep. Just gonna knock a turtle off the ground. Deal with an intelligent human. God. No. And I'm dead. I'm so used to enemies having, like, a double jump. And when they don't have a double jump, it's like, I want a double jump. Please, sir. Give me a double jump. Nope. You sick dick. It's not even an insult. I don't know. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, you hit that. Hit! Ooh, shit! Okay, happy thoughts. I should survive, right? Never mind. Okay. Never mind. No, you can't. There's no surviving when you think that you're protected by steel. No. It's a false illusion! Why are you not touching the boxes? Touch the damn boxes! Okay, hop. Stay away. Okay, good. Oh. Alright, let's go say hi to my girlfriend. Maybe it's just me, but it feels like a lot of games in the 90s, like the PlayStation era, had a thing about having girlfriends that are sexy. Like, even if they're furries, it's like, you got a sexy, sexy furry animal girlfriend thing. Is that me? Like, even, ow. Conker had it, which Conker made more sense. Ow. Conker made more sense because, I mean, he's an alcoholic squirrel, so naturally. Ow. Okay, we just. Hands are getting sweaty. We haven't even got that far in the game. I know it's hot outside, it's like 104 right now, but still. Just like, just so. No. Hup. Hibbit. Oh, if I had fall damage, I would stop playing the game. The levels are like this, and this is how I'm handling the levels now. I'm kind of worried about later levels. Okay. Ah, super hand landing. Broke his legs. No kneecaps. When we see the girlfriend, it's gonna be awkward. We won't have any shins. I see. Huh? Nope. Okay. Man, this is what, if I go to hell, when I die, if there is a hell, it's probably gonna be platforming games. And Echo the Dolphin. Give me that checkpoint! Yeah! Shock and horror. They probably created another echo in hell. Here we go. Woo! Timing on this seems to be really messed up and close. There you go. Totally good. I'm gonna walk away because I gotta blow my nose. Be right back. Also, Bad, welcome back, buddy. Whew, okay. Alright. Love how they have time trials for this game. Just. Imagine there's a mother community of speedrunners for this game. And, yeah, that's... my brain just doesn't get this man's jump. It just doesn't. My brain's like, I should be able to do things more. Am I? No. Okay. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, I mean, well, she's a self-centered inventor, but I'm kind of thinking I'm dying here. I wonder if she is who she says she is, though. Because that little vampire villain girl, apparently she can take your blood and turn her, like, she can turn into you. So I'm kind of wondering if... that's her. Because the way the instructor was acting was like he's suspicious of her. Or he's curious if she'll be good. Like, it's gonna be one or the other. I'm hoping it's just, like, the good. Like, she'll be a prodigy of something. You would think, but if it's true, and that villain kid! Okay, I'm gonna jump. Oh, the game just gave me an out. Oh, three more. No, not four more. Yeah, no. Clearly not. Nah. Man, the game's like, okay, this dude's not getting it. Okay, yep. Body chuck it. I don't freaking care. Give me that extra life. The game's helping me out. Game knows. I got a hot. Oh, okay. So. back to square one. Honestly, I kinda excited to see where, I mean, I could, if I wanted to, read the manga, but I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna be a good boy, and I'm gonna body chuck you with my face. Two more, damn it. You know, I thought the thing would, I don't know why I did that, that was totally on me. I like fire. Not afraid to say that. Yeah. But I was gonna say, I kinda wish there was a, kiss your ass goodbye, animation for, Crash, because I need it. He just, like, bends over and then kisses the button. That's it. Very straightforward. There we go. Yeah. All right. What? Hey, I'm dead. All right. I mean, I'm a man of my word. So, Death Counter will be per game. Not series, because otherwise I will be wearing the tier 3 tiara for like the rest of the game. So, yeah. Well, here's the thing. I mean, again, like, I could totally spoil myself if I were to read the manga, but I kind of just, I want to wait. I want to see what happens through the anime. It's weird. I haven't been watching any other anime. I've been watching a lot of Star Trek, though. Like, a ton of Star Trek. Next Generation. Yep. There we go. Alright, here we go. Okay. Oh, come on! more lives after this. What level's gonna believe me? I know there's something with like the body check on that. Did they just give me a better checkpoint? Did they? Like, here you go, sport. Can't make it across the game, huh? It's okay. We got you. It's okay, Tyke, you little chip off the not platforming block. See, I try to bounce. It's Yep, there's that, Ooh, it does the fire. It kaboom! Even if I jump it, I can't make the distance. So what am I doing wrong? $50 PS4 card. That I got near completed 25 of Surge. Ooh, nice. Enjoy Neo and the Surge. I tried to play Rogue Galaxy, it just wasn't my jam, but enjoy Neo and the Surge. Like, the DLC for the Surge I have yet to try. And sadly, for Neo too. I don't want to say there's, like, we've been only playing for like 20 minutes. 50 minutes! Okay, here we go. Hip! No! I was hoping maybe if I jump high enough, I could avoid the fire and go through the cycle. There we go! Holy mother. Alright, checkpoint. Come on. Come on, give me a checkpoint. Give me a checkpoint. Give me a checkpoint. Give me. Hey, Web. Would there normally be, lives there? I feel like the game inherently knows, like, yeah, these levels are not gonna be good for you. So, what we're gonna do is just pad that out a little bit for you. Yep. Yeah, see, look at that. It's all there. It's all there. It only took me, like, 20 deaths to get through that. And to be assaulted by... It's weird. The game assaults you at the end, smacking you upside the head, being like, you suck! Why are you playing this? Oh. Okay, I guess new area. And then at the same time, in-game, in-level, it's like, oh, sport, you're having some trouble? Okay, we'll get you a better, like, checkpoint, or we'll do this and that, and it's like, okay, thanks, I think. Does make it a little more manageable for my thing, so, you know. Yay. Though, to be fair, I was kind of hoping it'd be a while before I had to put the TR on. You know, like a week or so. You know, not like the day that I come back from streaming. The day after, I should say. Good time. Kind of worried about that. Oh, that was too close. Okay. Damn, dirty monkey.